Chinatown of Pearl has transformed into a destination for shoppers, travelers, and of course, baseball fans.
The ballpark's amazing. I love the old schoolness of it.
Fans camped outside Trustmark Park early Saturday in hopes of catching a glimpse of their favorite players.
We go to Atlanta every year to see the Braves, and this was a great chance to come here.
And nearly a decade ago, this section of Pearl, nestled between I-20 and Flowood, didn't attract much attention at all. But that has changed.
Love the fact that Pearl's growing. It's showing that we're growing, and it started with getting, Trustmark Park here.
City leaders say the booming business has not only given them popularity, but also revenue and jobs.
The M Braves themselves staff a tremendous number of people. And then if you throw in the jobs that go with all of that, it's hard to put a definitive number on jobs, but it's substantial.
The growing city is showing no signs of slowing down anytime soon.
There's businesses still moving in.
Crews have been working around the clock on what will soon be the state's biggest outlet mall. The site, which is right across from Trustmark Park, will have more than 80 stores.
Can only do positive things for us. Obviously, the more traffic we have here, the better for us.
Business owners in the area say the outlet is good news for them, and shoppers agree.
80 new stores are coming here in November.
Wow.
Entice you to come back?
Oh, we're going to be back.
Bass Pro's right there.
In Pearl, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.